All right, looks like I'll be splashing black after all, because Leon's Reaver is a pretty nice one. It's kind of like a giant, disgusting scroll thief. and I think it's enough better than Wall of Frost that taking the wall here would be kind of insane. There's also Messenger Drake, I suppose. But, I mean, Staff is really the only card that makes me want to be mono blue, and even then, I think the double liturgy is probably enough that I should not be. Alright, Seacoat's a good pickup. Better than Gnawing Zombie by a lot here. Still have time to get Opportunity, and wouldn't mind a couple Divinations as well. Though, of course, I never... I guess I also wouldn't mind an Air Servant, so I'll go ahead and pick that one up as well. Well, I mean, Blue's certainly open this direction, so... It wouldn't be inconceivable to get, like, a fourth pick opportunity and, at the very worst, Divination. Alright, well, I got my Divination, so I suppose I should be happy. I wouldn't mind one more, that's all. Just one more. Oh, fine, I'll have to take a Messenger Drake instead. Alright. Well, when you're in the best color and it's wide open, that is a good place to be. I think I'm just going to take another Disperse here with Double Scroll Thief. I like these Disperses well enough. Don't think I have enough, actual Dirtling to really want Elixir on the staves here. I think I'll be fine without it. I've got enough win conditions, I don't really need that. If I'd picked up an Opportunity, which at this point I shall not be, then maybe it would be different. And I guess we take Wall of Frost. Shrivel doesn't seem like a great card, and I'm not dismissing into Dream here. Alright, and well, still not Frost Breathing. In fact, I'd like to cut this one Frost Breath myself. Cut those, maybe cut that. Though, Diabolic Tutor makes me a little more likely to want to play the Elixir. I think I'm just still going to take the Tutor. I'm not playing Alter's Reap here, so seems safe enough. I like Cancel. I'll keep taking Cancels. Why not? Oh, don't want to get my Domestication Solemn Offering. Dark Favor on Scroll Thief is pretty sweet, but I'll just take Ring Flesh. I don't know if I want to main both of them. I think that's not completely necessary. Cut this Blood Baron. Before I cut this Diabolic Tutor. Illusionary Armor, though, actually might be good on these Scroll Thieves. I'm not playing Nightwing Shade anyway. My main is going to be weird. Let's see. Because I like all these other cards, I believe. Yeah, these are all fine. Means I cut, like, two Ring Flushes, potentially. If I had a couple more good blue cards, I could see just being mono blue. Let me take a look how that looks. I don't think that's what I want to do, but... Let's see, if I just look at the blue cards that are good, leaving out the Frost Breath for the moment, it's 19. Ooh, we still got the Scavenging Ooze, and I got the two staves. I could see siding into that, but I think playing like 10 Islands, 7 Swamps, and then playing this 3 black cards seems fine. Or maybe even, yeah, 10-7 is still probably good here. And then at that point, I guess I play one more, play a Ring Flesh. Since I don't have quite enough card draw to play less to play 18 land, I don't think that's necessary. Alright, I think maybe Ring Flesh isn't... Maybe at that point Frost Breath is better than Ring Flesh. No, I've got... I think having a nice little removal spell is better, especially if I have all these cancels and all these other slow cards. Alright, it's probably like 13-4 or something. Yeah, not quite. I think I'm going to go 10-7. I need double black to cast any of my black spells, and Liturgy unfortunately doesn't fix me, so... Well, 10-7 it is, with the option of siding in the two staves and, like, a Frost Breath and taking out the black cards. But two good removal spells and then Liliana's Reaver all seem like good enough reasons to splash the black here.